And here we are, if you didn't know already, with the prettiest man in Irish boxing. The best looking,
so
maybe even Europe,
who knows.
But it's Ray Ginley. Ray, how are you getting on, mate?
Getting on, Leonard. Just after a good win there against John, which I expected to get him out there early. And been training hard at the minute. My medical's just up there, so I have to get that sorted. But I'm away here in 2 weeks to Florida, so once I come back from Florida, then I'll get straight back. Well, I'm in training now. My weight's actually didn't go up much after that fight. I kept my weight under control. So once I get back after Christmas, then get straight back into fighting.
Yeah. Well, you just said that you expected to beat John Waldron so quickly. But John's a quality operator and a former Irish title former Irish champion, never mind the challenger. Were you not at all surprised with the manner of the victory?
No, because I've watched him loads, and I knew I was strong enough to get him out of there quickly.
Yeah.
And as soon as I went out, as soon as I hit him with a jab, I could see his face. I could see him wincing, so I knew after the first round, I knew I could dictate the pace, and I knew once I upped it, because every round I was upping the pace, and by the third round, I near had him out there in the second, he wobbled a bit, and then the third, I just upped it, and he couldn't hack a pace.
Yeah. So it's a really good win to have on your record, especially so early in your career. Does that give you confidence to step up to the next level?
This is my first year up. I said this year was about learning. Obviously, I'm going to keep learning as my career goes on, but I think I've learned an awful lot this year, and I'm ready to step it up a wee bit more now, and getting older and getting stronger, so I'm excited about 2013.
Yeah. So 2013, are we going to see you back down at light super middleweight, or what's going to happen?
I'll not be light heavy anymore. That's me after... Say this every time,
but I was
12-6 in that last fight. I wanted it at 12-4, it didn't happen. But my next fight, I think, is at 12-3 or something. So
right, okay. So what are we going to see from 2013 from Sugar Ray Ginley?
You're going to see titles. You're going to see knockouts.
Yeah.
And you're going to see exciting fights.
So what sort of titles do you have? Northern Ireland title, an Irish Celtic title, something
titles,
like that.
So Irish Celtic title, Warrior. Celtic, anything, just any titles I can get my hand on.
Yeah.
And just keep winning and keep at
home.
I will. When I first started out, Paul, he says to me, "You'll not need to worry, because the more I fight, because I'm a puncher, and he says I'm exciting in the ring, that my fan base will build itself. So, hopefully people get behind me and I can build a decent fan base and get those big fights."
Right. Well, listen, have a nice Christmas and good luck in 2013. I'm sure we'll catch up to you again.
Cheers. Thank you.